of nothingness. It asks permission to enter and enter softly with awareness. It's inclusive of all the consciousness around it and draws on that presence to take its shape. It's not in a hurry to entertain or to draw conclusions or to draw attention to itself, but patiently awaits for the gathering of energies. It's in a state of no control, no intention, remaining empty but focused on listening intensely for any incoming messages from the universal mind, confident that all will manifest when ready. All starts from the breath, the ebb, the flow, the air current that sustains life. There is no beginning or ending, as nothing ever gets turned on or turned off. All is accomplished. There is an intricate activity in the stillness. A sense of peace prevails. Of finality, of victory, and conquest.